president and the heads of the chiefs of the all the armed forces, including defense secretary, met yesterday at the presidential secretariat, and president emphasized that we must get the maximum amount of land given back to the people who lost their land, who are the owners of the land which has been acquired by the armed forces, should be given back to them. And all necessary steps are being taken immediately, and the president has also nominated a committee for the secretaries and the defense secretary to meet and publicize what steps it could be done. And within 1 month, he will be calling another meeting. At the moment, on Friday, we are giving 703 acres back to the area in the Kopa area. And up to now, we have already given 3,100 acres of land. We have given them. We have given lands back to the people who lost their lands. And also, I have got a project which I have asked for international tenders to build 65,000 houses within a period of 4 years and hand over to the people who have lost their houses. Now, for this project, I have done my best, and it's going through a complete tender procedure. And with all these tender procedures, I have not given to anyone because the final tender decision has not been made. But there are media reports saying that we are giving to X, Y, and Z. I mean, that's not a correct factor to do. We will be acting according to the tender procedure because the cabinet appointed a tender, and we can't deviate with that. And that should be done accordingly. Within the period of next 6 months, that we must try and get the maximum amount of land and give it back to the people. We have given 3,100 acres. Altogether, there is about 7,000 acres which were in the hands of the army. Now, probably there is another about 2,000 to 3,000 acres with the army. So we are trying to see how what steps that could be done to initiate to get those lands back. Or in the alternative, we have to give some alternate lands to people who have lost the land, which cannot be redeemed from the army. But the president, as well as I am very keen that we should try and give the maximum amount of land to the people who have lost the land.